Hi, today All Toy Collector is reviewing Hydro Wheels Red Fire Truck from the Disney Cars movie. What's neat about this fire truck is that it can race on land and water, and also Red can spray out water if you press up and down on his ladder. Let me open up this toy so we can see how he works. This fire truck is a little bit bigger than all the other Hydro Wheels cars, and it is also made out of plastic. Here's Red. He's not much for words, but he sure is cute. I like his yellow tires, too. Well, why don't we try him out and see how he works on land first. All we have to do is pull him back 4 to 5 times and then let him go. He's pretty speedy. My child likes to play with these Hydro Wheel cars just around the house, racing them along the floor. Now let's see how Red does racing in the water. So we just pull him back 4 to 5 times again and release him in the water. He's a lot slower in the water, but he does still move. Let's try him out again, only a close-up view. Now let's see how this toy sprays out water. And that's pretty good, it does work. I rate this toy a 4 out of 5. I rate the other Hydro Wheel cars a 3 out of 5. I think that this Red Fire Truck is a lot better than the smaller Hydro Wheels. I like the size of this Red Fire Truck, and I also think it's cool that he does spray out water. If you have any questions about this toy, please write it down in the comment section. Thanks for watching, and please click on the middle of the screen to watch my Play-Doh Cars 2's playset.